glorified, nothing affirmed. To the Jem'Hadar, we are nothing more than targets to be destroyed. I must not let them destroy us.
With all due respect, General, we do not know the tactical situation of the Bamoth yet. We should guard against making any premature judgments.
Of course. Dismissed.
Rotaran Combat Log, the 53rd day in the year of Kalis, 999. We have reached the Cardassian border and begun our search for the Bamoth.
Helm, keep us at least 5 million Calicans from the border.
Understood.
I think I've got something. It's hard to make out through all the interference, but the thermal signature looks like a ship. It's bearing direct to starboard, at an elevation of 25 degrees. It's coming into visual range.
On screen.
Moth.
Confirmed.
Helm, lay in a course to bring us alongside.
Bridge to medical ward. Prepare to receive casualties.
Assemble an armed boarding party in transporter room 1. Make a complete search of all the habitable areas.
Hold! Commander Dax, what side of the border are they on?
They're 500,000 kilocams inside Cardassian territory, sir. They must have drifted across a couple of days ago.
There are probably 5 Jem'Hadar warships out there right now. Just waiting for us to cross the border.
General, if they are nearby, they do not care what side of the border we are on. They will simply attack.
We have explicit orders from the High Council not to enter Cardassian territory.
I am certain the High Council will not object under these circumstances. There are still survivors aboard the Bamoth.
We do not know that. All that we know is there's an automated distress call. They could all be dead by now.
And if they are not?
Then there is nothing we can do for them.
General, you don't intend to just leave them there.
I will not throw away the lives of this crew in a futile rescue attempt.
They are Klingon warriors. We just cannot save them.
I have made my decision. We will not cross the border. From this moment, anyone who questions that, anyone, will be charged with treasonable disobedience. Worf. You have the bridge.
Stations! Stations!
Leave those men out there to die.
No.
So what are you going to do?
The only thing I can do, challenge Martok for command of the ship.
I agree. You realize he may not step aside willingly.
I know. But if the general will not step aside, I will have to kill him.
Martok must die.
That is not your decision.
He is a coward. While he commands, he dishonors us all.
I shed no tears for your dishonor, Leskett.
Today would be a bad day to die, son of Mog. Take your trill and go.
Unlikely.
I was hoping you would say something like that.